I need to talk to him.
To claim your spot!
I'm here for the Pancration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
He's a little under the water. I mean, weather. I'm the one taking his place.
Okay, okay. Save it for the fight. This is unprecedented. But the crowd will riot if the Pancration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Welcome all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action! For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! You'll be easy! That's not fair!
This is a fight we've talked about for a long time!
Is your tough talk gone now?
Please!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what she can do against Erastor!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
I don't know how they're still standing!
God loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Cassandra against our reigning champion, Voryavs.
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion.
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideion.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Τηράτε τούτο καθαρό. Δέκα μήνας υπό της αυτής στέγης και ομόσαστε αν ονεπόμετε
αυτούς. Get back, wineskin.
Oh.
με οδηγία των κομμών.
Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory. This was definitely poison, and Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. Proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange, but it's not rotten. Supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit. Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please, I was just doing what I was told.
Now you'll do what I tell you.
Oh, please. I thought we were just trying to make them slow. You know, so they lose. Win a few drachmi.
My friend Alcibiades may already be dead, and you're talking about drachmi.
The golden boy. I was there. He didn't have much. If you can get him the antidote, he'll survive.
Tell me where it is.
They're sure to have it at Fort Coroibos. A man there paid me to do this. Look there.
Whoever did this will pay. But I'll take care of you first.
Someone help me here!
Come on! You call yourself a...
This woman
you
Let's go. This must be the antidote. Thank you.
What the gods was that?
going straight to us.
Charge!
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
I'm here! This is mercenary work.
Time to set the brazier alight!
There's a dead body here.
Thank you.